This is Sridevi, PGT Economics, TSMS, Madhur. 10th class Social Studies, Chapter 5th, Indian Rivers and Water Resources. My topic, Peninsular Rivers. On the basis of its origin, the drainage system in India can be broadly divided into two categories. First one, the Himalayan River. The second one, the Peninsular Rivers. The Himalayan rivers, example Indus, Ganga and Brahmaputra. The Peninsular rivers, Godavari, Krishna, Kaveri and Mahanadi. The Peninsular rivers, the Western Ghats are the water divide between the major Peninsular rivers. Discharge their water in the Bay of Bengal and as small rivulets joining the Arabian Sea. Once under the India map, Arabian Sea, Bay of Bengal, Western Ghats. The Peninsular rivers Godavari, Krishna, Kaveri. These rivers are always flowing west to east, but Narmada Tapati rivers are always flowing west to west. The Chambal, Sindh, Betwa, Ken and Son originating in the northern part of Peninsular belong to the Ganga river system. The Ganga rivers are so many, Ganga river have so many tributaries are there. The Ganga north side tributaries especially Ghagra, Ghatak, Kosi and Ganga river south side tributaries Chambal, Sin, Betwa, Ken and Son. These are all Ganga river systems. The other major river system of the peninsula drainage are the Mahanadi, Godavari, Krishna and Kaveri. The peninsular river characterized by fixed course and non-perennial flow of water. The Himalaya rivers are perennial. The peninsular rivers are non-perennial. Non-perennial, not flowing throughout year. Few seasons are flowing. The Godavari is the largest peninsular river system. The source of the river in the Trayambak Plateau near Nasik in Maharashtra discharges its water into the Bay of Bengal. The Godavari rivers, so many tributaries are there. Pranahita, Manjira, Kinnesane, Indravati, Shabari, Shileru. These are tributaries of Godavari. Godavari river flowing states are especially Maharashtra, Chhattisgarh, Telangana and Andhra Pradesh. The main information of the Godavari. Next, the Krishna rivers originate in the Western Ghats near Mahabaleshwar in Maharashtra. Krishna river flowing states especially Maharashtra, Karnataka, Telangana and Andhra Pradesh. The Krishna river especially main tributary Tungabhadra, Musi and Bhima. These are Krishna river information. The Mahanadi river originate Bastar Hills in Chhattisgarh. The Kaveri river originate Brahmagiri in Karnataka. These are all main peninsular rivers. Especially peninsular rivers Narmada, Tapati, Godavari, Krishna, Kaveri, Mahanadi. These are all peninsular rivers. Thank you one and all.